Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Neha's Creation. Today I'm going to show you how to wear and remove nose pin easily. Important part is to wash your hand before you put any nose pin so that you can be safe from any infections. Will not take much time, so without wasting time, let's get started. Firstly, we have a screw one. I'm taking the gold one first. Shape of this type is more likely to stay put. Slowly insert the rod into your piercy hole, holding the jewelry by its top. Gently twist it into place in a clockwise motion. The backing should be tight enough to keep the jewelry in place. How easy it was to wear it. Don't make it too tight, it will be harder for you to remove it. Now I'm going to remove it by the same process by holding the tip of the nose, rotating the way out. Now I'm wearing the artificial one. Many of my lovely people face lots of piercing problems such as nose bump, bleeding, infections. The thing we forget after we do our piercing is to take better care of it. So you should always wear neem stick or garlic stick after you do your piercing. Neem stick will help you by healing it faster, and a garlic stick will lead you to a bigger hole, which means less chances of getting infected. See how cute it will look. This one is my favorite one. Guys, this one is called fake hoop. This one is for lovely people who haven't did their piercing, but they still love to wear nose pins. See how easy and simple it is to wear. This one is oxidized. It is very easy to wear and remove it. Just press a bit to secure it. This one is called labrette. Just put the nose pin rod inside your nostril. Take the tapper in another hand and put it inside your nose pin rod. There is no complication or difficulties in putting nose pins until you take this matter seriously. Now I'm going to remove it by holding the top and the bottom part of this nose pin and just rotating it in anti-clockwise. Fourthly, we have unbeaded hoop. This one is of gold and this is artificial. I'm going to wear this gold one. So the process is, just bend it a little bit, put it inside your nose hole and rotate it inside, slowly press it. It is also called nathni in India. The process of removing this nose pin is to just rotate the nose pin until you get the nose hole point and slightly bring it down. Don't try to bring it out like this, otherwise it will get stuck in your nose and that will be very painful for you to remove it. Now this is another type of unbeaded nose pin. You can see the point is on the top, so we just have to put it inside our hole and press a bit. That's it, it's all done. And opening process is too simple as that. Just to hold the tips of both the end and bend the sides so we can get it out. Lastly, we have septum nose ring. For me, I think this one is the most difficult one. Putting it from the downward side of the nostril by getting the nose hole. And now we have to put that tapper inside the nose pin rod. Nose ring rod. See, it's not getting in only. It's too hard. But yeah, I got it. Now press it and secure it very well. I think that will look more greater when I will put it inside my middle of my nostril.